In this video, I've built a sample app that has geofences around the studios that I'm filming in. As you build out your app, you'll likely want to use a different geofence. As we explained earlier, a geofence uses latitude and longitude, and an easy way to find the lat long for any location is to use Google Maps. You can either look at the URL when you're in a particular location and pull the latitude and longitude from them, or if you prefer, you can drop a pin and then you can see the latitude and longitude in the pop-up. Note that it also depends on your zoom level. So here I've zoomed into the top secret military base at Area 51, and you can see I can actually get the latitude and longitude for the baseball field there. That must be where the aliens play baseball. Or if they're more the tennis type, I can drop the pin here and I can get the latitude and longitude for the tennis courts. Yes, believe it or not, there is a baseball field and tennis courts in Area 51. Now, if you prefer to go to a slightly less secret place, you can zoom in on anywhere you like, for example, the Google campus. And here I'll find the latitude and longitude of my favorite coffee shop, which is right here in this building. And there's the latitude and longitude. So it's up to you. You can find locations wherever you like on Google Maps. And like I said, you can either look at the URL, as you can see here, to get the latitude and longitude, or you can drop a pin and the latitude and longitude will be presented to you.